5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And we have liftoff.
We're just going to keep trying to make rocket technology better and better. I mean, I think the time frame for the SLS, you know, sending people to Mars is pretty far out there. And if it does, that's great. But what we need is a technology system that's capable of sending large numbers of people and cargo to Mars. It's cool to send, you know, one mission, sure, but that's not the thing that changes humanity's future. The thing that really matters is being able to establish a self-sustaining civilization on Mars. And for that, I don't see anything being done except SpaceX, honestly. And that's not to say SpaceX will be successful, but I don't see anyone even trying.